So the Catholic Church received as much as $3.5 billion under the Paycheck Protection Program, and they don't pay taxes. Why aren't we speaking against a non-tax-paying entity getting $3.5 billion of our hard-earned tax dollars? Oh, and the money went to go pay for lawyers that represented priests that raped little children and to settle the debt from child abuse cases. I don't understand why there isn't an uproar about this. I say, tax the church and hold them accountable for everything. So the Catholic Church received as much as $3.5 billion under the Paycheck Protection Program, and they don't pay taxes. Why aren't we speaking against a non-tax-paying entity getting $3.5 billion of our hard-earned tax dollars? Oh, and the money went to go pay for lawyers that represented priests that raped little children and to settle the debt from child abuse cases. I don't understand why there isn't an uproar about this. I say, tax the church and hold them accountable for everything. So the Catholic Church received as much as $3.5 billion under the Paycheck Protection Program, and they don't pay taxes. Why aren't we speaking against a non-tax-paying entity getting $3.5 billion of our hard-earned tax dollars? Oh, and the money went to go pay for lawyers that represented priests that raped little children and to settle the debt from child abuse cases. I don't understand why there isn't an uproar about this. I say, tax the church and hold them accountable for everything.